guys are a fucking burden for some punishment, aren't you? Avius, obituary. Here's one for you guys. This is called Damnation.
Thank you.
want to hear you guys. I want to hear you guys make some fucking noise out there. Fucking right. We're here on a sunny night, and we're having our own fucking gathering, yeah. This is one of the title track from our unreleased LP of 1986. This is Abominations.
Thank you.
one, brothers, is about the song. This is thinking for yourself, man. This is being your own god. This is being your own fucking victor. This is taking charge of your own fucking life. You know what I mean? This is called the blasphemy of the Holy Ghost. Twice in a row. Can you not take a third one, people? Get in the groove with us, man. This is one about what happens to you after the end, where there is no escape from the maze of torment.
Thank you.
guys are coming out tonight. You guys make us feel really at home here in Tampa, man. We fucking appreciate it. This song goes out. We're gonna send it out to obituary and atheists as well for being such raging motherfuckers, yeah. This is one called Run Holy Blasphemies. Send this one out to Scott Burns, man. Sorry for any misunderstandings, right? This is called The Chapel of Ghouls.
Thank you.
This is the last song for the evening, and we're gonna send it out to Frank Dangsix, also better known as Ace from Ace's Records. Thanks to that guy, you fucking rule, and you are the heaviest motherfucker in this area. This is called Behold Bells. You
think they're done?
Yeah. I saw their set list last night. Evil Spells was the last, but you can wait a second.